This is Jay from Northside Mitsubishi. I'm going to do a quick walk around video here on our gorgeous 2022 Mitsubishi Eclipse Cross GT. Now this is the one with all the features, and it is the last one we have on our lot as well. It does pack a 1.5 liter turbocharged engine, so it's still very good for your fuel efficiency as it's only a 4-cylinder and giving you enough kick on the road. Now you get your LED daytime running lamps as well as your fog lamps down below. It is sitting on some gorgeous 18-inch two-tone alloy rims wrapped around your all-season tires. As you can see, when the vehicle is locked, the side view mirrors do fold in, and when it's unlocked, they fold out. Keyless entry at your convenience. Power windows and mirror settings here on the side. It does have your blind spot warning as well, so that's a nice feature to have for safety. And it welcomes you into this gorgeous black leather interior, where both front and back seats are heated so everybody can sit warm and cozy for the winter time. The driver's seat is also powered. All your safety features are here on the left: forward collision mitigation, lane departure warning, and you've got your head-up display here. When you turn on the vehicle, your screen pops up here. I'll actually show you real quick. So foot on the brake, push to start. And as you can see, the head-up display does show, and essentially it would show you your speedometer and some of the safety features too if you like. You got your paddle shifters here, and your steering wheel does come equipped with your Bluetooth and cruise control as well as the adaptive cruise control. In the middle, you get your 8-inch touchscreen here for all your media needs. It also does include your backup camera, so you can put it in reverse. So you can see you have no blind spot, as it shows you 360 view of the vehicle, which is nice, so you don't have any blind spots. Put on the brake, I'm gonna shut it off. So you can actually link your phone to this. It gives you access to all your contacts and messages, as well as your GPS and music. And just shy of that, you get all your climate controls. It also does offer you a heated steering wheel, and you get 2 USB ports as well. Looking up top, you have a sunroof and moonroof, which comes in convenient for those beautiful sunny days. Now let's check out the back real quick. Tinted mirrors. Of course, there's lots of leg room and head clearance back here. And your passengers can also recline the second row seats for extra comfort on those longer drives. There are your controls for your heated seats in the back. Now let's check out the rear. You get the Eclipse Cross badge along the back there. Lots of room back here. As you can see, my GM is actually currently driving it, so he's got all his hockey gear back here. If you needed all that space, as you can see, you can put in lots of stuff back here, which is really nice. And you also get your tonneau cover to hide your belongings if you like. Let's close this back up. This vehicle has a lot to offer. And if you'd like to come in for a test drive, feel free to reach out through phone, text, or email. Once again, my name is Jay. Thanks for watching.